Hey, what's up guys, Nero here and I'm back with another video on how to fix Windows 10 start menu blank or flat icon problem. As you can see, in the start menu of Windows 10, several items doesn't display icons properly, instead they are blank or flat white. So in order to fix this problem, we will be using a tool called as Micro Angulon Display. This software lets you customize virtually any icon on Windows. Download and install this software from the link given in the description. Once you have installed it on your system, click on the start button, right click the icon you want to fix, click on more and open the file location. Now right click the open shortcut and click on the appearance option. This will take you to the Micro Angulon control panel. From here, click on the customize, then click the icon you want to display there, hit OK and save your changes. In a moment, your icon will be visible back again. Let us test one more example. As you can see, this is a very easy method which gives you a permanent solution. There we go. Repeat this process for the rest of items that you wanna fix. There are many methods out there which claims to provide a quick solution by resetting icon cache, but it didn't work for me. You can use Micro Angulon Display to reset your icon cache as well. I hope this quick tutorial helped you. Let me know what you think about the video in the comments down below. Bye for now.